shall he. Had two sons and one daughter dear, a servant man she much admired, and in the world she loved so dear. Said one brother to the other, see how our sister she means to wed. Let all such courtship now soon be ended, we'll hoist him to some silent grave. They called for him to go a-hunting, he went without any fear of strife. But these two jewels, they proved so cruel, they took away this young man's life. By the creek where there was no water, only bushes and briars grew, all for to hide their cruel slaughter, into the bushes his body threw. Tell me because you whisper, come brothers, tell me if you can. Sister, we are so much amazed to see you looking so hard at we. We'd met him where we'd been a-hunting, no more of him than did we see. As she lay musing all on her pillow, she dreamt she saw her true love stand. By her bedside he stood lamenting, all covered with some bloody wound. Nancy dear, don't you weep for me now, Nancy dear, don't you weep nor pine. But by that creek where there is no water, go there and you shall my body find. So she rose early the very next lamenting till her poor heart was filled with woe, until sharp hunger came creeping on her and her.